Anyway, let's go save the presidential people. The president.
Mr. President. Why did you come to save us? Betrayed you.
Jody, I can't turn my back on a friend. And the reason is, I'm the president of the United States.
This man has the best reasons for everything.
Mr. President, don't come near. It's a trap!
Hey there, Michael. Are you still playing the hero?
He's having such fun.
Richard!
You just don't get it, do you? Freedom is dead! You and your men and this symbol of freedom will all perish!
This game is so great. So, I happen to know how this level works. The only pickups in this entire stage are at the back of the level. It's really dumb, and the best time to do this is after you destroy the missile launchers. Because, you know... You know... Let me just double check the map I got. There should be a gun here. It's probably in there. I already got it. What kind of name is Warner, anyway?
Round two! This wild dog of war is on the move, Michael! He'll bite you if you don't move it! Tail it out of here. Oh, I almost forgot. Time for my afternoon tea. Nothing like sipping some delicious Darjeeling tea and watching you getting your clock cleaned.
What's the writing on this game?
Just Apaches, Mr. President.
We are freedom!
You're alive!
Us resistance soldiers are known for our resilience.
Am I doing anything?
We have thorough knowledge of how to escape. But our helicopters are limited.
I have no what?
Nice shooting, Mr. President. But there's many a slip between the cup and the lip.
I don't. Am I missing something? I'm missing something, aren't I? I'm missing something.
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that gun is a little and you and the secretary will all be blown to smithereens.
I wonder if there's a drift, like a boost, because that just feels like I'm supposed to know what I'm doing. Well, I picked up some other weapons. Maybe that'll help. I got a rail gun with me and a bunch of rocket launcher, multi-rocket launcher, too. We'll see how it all pans out. Thank you. I know. I'm waking up in 9 hours. Great. I was hoping this wouldn't take too long since this was a boss stage, I heard. But what if I just damage him instead? Because if I need to damage rush him at the end anyway, why not just get some mileage out of the fact that he's not interested yet? Come on, Coolin. Oh, that's what it was saying. Gotcha. It just took a little bit of adjustment to my tactics.
Whatever.
Oh, he's the worst lines, the worst line reads. It's great. This qualifies as art, you know. This is the greatest form of art. When the President of the United States lifts off a massive tank to fight a coup d'etat forces because he's the president and saves his people because he's the president, that's called good writing. Get out of here. There's not a bridge that goes there, but sure.
Mr. President, my boys were successful in saving your princess. I'll connect you.
Mr. President? How can I ever...
Jody?
Yes?
Sorry to be late.
Mr. President, I...
From the skies above Liberty Island, this is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. To viewers in America, make that the world. Did you witness the truth reported to you live on DNN? Did you witness Vice President Richard Hawke's dreadful nature reveal? As I have been stressing all along, Metal Wolf was the truly righteous one. While the world may have doubted you, I always believed in you. Thank you, Metal Wolf. And thank you, Michael Wilson.
Whatever.
Oh. I'll be honest, this is the best I've laughed in a game in centuries. That's what I call some points. Shot him. That was...
Mr. President, I...
Jody.
Yes, what is it, Mr. President?
You sure you don't need any more time off?
Oh, yes, Mr. President, I've had enough.
Now time to take back the last piece of ground.
Of course. You know where that is.
The White House!
So... This level was annoying. This level was something else. This one... I heard it's like the worst level of all of them because the boss fight's super annoying. In case you want to know, the boss fight is the White House. Apparently. The Fight House. And the problem is, you can't blow up the White House, but you have to blow up the Fight House. And, Yeah. It'd be great.